In Illinois, it is illegal to drive without a bumper, rooftop, steering wheel, or hubcap.
I live there. I should know this one. But it wasn't in the written test, I can tell you that. Unfortunately, I had to do that one a few times.
I know all the obvious ones. I'm going to go hubcap because it's the most silly one you have on the list.
I'm going to say it's bumper.
It is illegal to drive without a bumper.
Well, if a bumper was illegal in Illinois, then I've seen many drivers that should be ticketed for it while I live there.
I mean, a steering wheel, I would hope it's illegal.
The answer better be steering wheel.
Steering wheel's too obvious. I'm going to go with bumper, even though everyone's... It's steering wheel.
Well, no.
You're driving through an intersection with a green signal. A pedestrian starts to cross your path. What should you do first? Proceed because you have the right of way? Sound a warning with your horn? Confront the pedestrian? Yield to the pedestrian?
Or get out and beat his ass? I like E, but that's not on the list. I'm gonna say yield to the pedestrian.
I would think you would yield to the pedestrian if you see them. If you don't, then they just become roadkill.
Sound a warning with your horn is the correct answer, but I feel like yield to the pedestrian is what I would do.
Well, seeing as it's a human life, I don't care if they're in the crosswalk or not, yield to them. It's life or death at that point.
The pedestrian always has the right of way, even if they're doing the wrong thing. So I'm gonna go with D. So I'm supposed to hit the horn and yell at them.
Got it.
And then what, drive through them?
Bop, bop, running your ass over. Got it. So then who goes to jail? It is illegal for a woman to wear a blank while driving in the state of California. A cape, dressed with a train, a bathrobe, pajamas. Guaranteed there's a lot of drivers that don't know what a train is. Married man, I know what a train is.
I'm gonna say a bathrobe.
I mean, a bathrobe?
C and D, a bathrobe and pajamas is pretty customary. A dress with a train because you could get it caught up in the pedals.
I'm gonna go to wear a dress with a train.
B, a dress with a train because you got all this extra material and it's gonna get all wound up in your pedals. And next thing you know, you drive off the cliff into the Pacific.
A woman cannot drive in California wearing a dress with a train. What?
Can't wear a bathrobe? It's California, I'm not suppressed.
I do that all the time.
A lot of disappointed women in California. If you are driving while blank, you'll get a ticket in Alabama. Tired, masked, blindfolded, or handcuffed.
All bad options here.
Tired? I don't know.
Something tells me it might be A, tired.
I shouldn't drive tired. Not as bad as blindfolded.
Logical would say either blindfolded or masked, but I'm gonna go with handcuffed.
I mean, harder to drive.
If you're handcuffed, yeah, I don't know why you're driving.
I mean, it could be any of them. Blindfolded.
Blindfolded. You cannot drive blindfolded. C.
I would hope you'd get a ticket for being blindfolded. Yeah, blind, you can't see.
In Maryland, you will get fined if you blank when you are driving. A, swear. B, smoke cigarettes. C, eat. D, wear a hat. I feel like it's C, eat.
I'm a little bit nervous that it might be C, eat, because I do usually eat after the races while I'm driving. So if it is C, I'm glad I have not got caught.
I'm gonna say eat. Pretty dangerous, I feel like, to eat while you are driving.
Trying to use the most common sense, I'm gonna go with eat. Is that true? It's swear. I never would have guessed that.
How do they know if you're swearing while you drive?
Good thing I didn't get my driver's license in Maryland.
In North Carolina, the maximum speed limit in cities and towns is blank, except where otherwise posted. A, 25 mile an hour, B, 45 mile an hour, C, 50 mile an hour, or D, 35 mile an hour. Ooh, this is a good one.
I'm gonna say 35 miles per hour.
City would be 25, but like a town seems like 35 to me, so I'm back and forth on those. I'm gonna say 25.
Well, it's between 25 and 35. 30 is not an answer though. So you have to pick A or D on this. I'm going with the faster, I'm going with D, 35 mile an hour.
Man, I feel like I've seen this on a sign before. I'm gonna go with D, 35. Wow, I got one right. Look at that.
I should have went with my gut instinct.
Oh, that's it, I'm out. I didn't get any.
Unbelievable. I don't really believe any of these answers.
Two? Oh.
The driving part I feel good about is the written test part. Yeah, it's very technical.
Actually, some things that I know now that I'll forget as soon as I get out of this chair. But anytime I can talk about safe driving, it's just it's right up my alley. So I like to drive safe. I don't ever cause controversy with my driving.
Thanks for watching. Now go watch NASCAR Full Speed, only on Netflix.